we're back with another episode of Let's Play Mass Effect 2. Blind.
Still looking for that Salarian? Or did you just come to waste my time?
Do we ask him where specifically? I'm not sure we do. Where do I find Werelock?
How do I get to Clan Werelock?
Just take the truck, human. Follow what's left of the road to Clan Werelock's base. That's where the Salarian was. Just watch out for the blood pack.
Okay.
Talk to you later.
The pits have been a bloodbath ever since Urza's handler was exiled.
Oh, that truck? Can he even get over there?
Don't touch anything.
Or do I have to choose take the truck from him?
A human killed the Threshermaw on foot.
I don't think I can get to that thing. Alright, let's try him again.
These things would last longer if they didn't hit every crater.
Ignore them.
Yep.
They're not worth the effort.
Still looking for that Salarian? Or did you just come to waste my time?
Take truck. Okay, that's what I had to do. Newly loyal Grunt. Who is coming with us, because he's already with us, and that just makes sense. I'm going to save some points for his neural shock whenever he gets it, which will be after this episode, actually. Or this mission. Fortification. Reinforces armor with a non-Newtonian field that hardens when struck, providing a brief, huge bonus. And I can't take anything else. Cryo ammo, which I never use. Okay, let's go. Cool. Do I get to control this thing, or is it just going to take me to my destination? Looks like a pen light in front. I've seen that animation before. We're heading out to Grunt's rite of passage. Swinging out. Cool. I'm gonna keep the weapons we have. Don't get stuck on stuff. Oh, I didn't even actually press that. Huge speakers! These guys must really know how to rock out. I can't use this as cover. Well, that would have been very embarrassing if I had to.
Hostiles to the right.
Well, they're using it as cover. What the hell?
If enjoy.
Back shot!
Any more? Yeah, man. Blow your ears out with that stuff. You need headphones. You need earplugs. The word I, for some reason, couldn't think of. Earplugs. Oh. Barely any ammo loaded. What's that sound? Oh. Guys. How about these things go splooge, huh? Oh, we got a Varan coming. I hear our black metal friends.
Too late! Now you're dead!
Good thing I took cover.
Should do the trick.
Nice. That actually works because it stops them from regenerating, right? Cool. And Krogan also regenerate, so they should change their name from the Blood Pack to the Regenerating Ravagers. That's a little too long, isn't it? I didn't even see that clip. Guessing I'm not going this way then. Ah, I see. Ah, I'm above the cover. Yeah, it happened to you too. Don't go in front of the cover. It doesn't work that effectively that way.
On the ground now.
Feel like I'm listening to a song by Immortal.
One down. Just the thing to help.
Nothing can hurt me.
Didn't seem to work very well.
Kill that one.
Well, I killed it again. Da-da-da. Oh. Here they come.
Enemy
sighted.
Run.
I am Krogan!
Yes, you are Krogan. Very impressive. And one to grow on.
Too late! Now you're dead!
Yeah, that was a line from Postal too. Suppose there are any clips around. That's not a clip, that's just fire.
Feel the blood rage!
Oh god, you black metal things.
It's about to go off!
Enjoy.
Enjoy. Can't hold more than 8. Should I leave that there? Nah, let's take it. Only gives us 100 credits, but... Da-da-da-da-da. 600 iridium. All the savings. All the savings in the world. Blood Pack Pyro, watch out, guys.
Kill that one.
That was easy. Comes another one. Another Blood Pack Pyro.
Worthless.
Pretty much.
Feel the blood rage.
Feel the fury! Say, that's smart.
Next.
I can't see.
Killed that one.
Oh! Impact shot.
Oh, hello. Oh, I hit that by mistake.
Not difficult.
Good to hear. I missed blowing something up? Was that a bird or another one of them? If I can find some clips, that'd be great. Let's blow this thing up. Just for the hell of it. Bypass door. Let's check out this. Oh, a clip. Yay. Combustion manifold. Oh, we can deliver it to the Krogan mechanic. Nice. Cool. Combustion manifold for the mechanic. Is there any other entries here? Journal, yeah. I think the birds in here, out here, sound just like the Vorcha. These two. What's this one? Oh crap! Not that one.
Repurposed Krogan Hospital. Sturdy, built to withstand punishment.
Yeah, from angry Krogans. I hope these spores aren't, like, anything dangerous to us life forms here. A dead human body. What's a human body doing here?
That body, human. Need to take a look. Sores, tumors, ligatures showing restraint at wrists and ankles, track marks for repeated injection sites. Huh. Test subject. Victim of experimentation.
Any clue as to the identification of this human?
I don't suppose there's a way to tell who this poor bastard was.
She put it back.
No tattoos or ID. Maybe slave or prisoner. Maybe merc or pirate. Irrelevant now. Clearly part of Krogan tests to cure genophage. Hmm. Humans useful as test subjects. Genetically diverse. Enables exploration of treatment modalities.
Using humans is wrong, man.
Experimenting on humans? That kind of crap is what makes Cerberus start to seem like a good idea.
Never used humans myself. Disgusting, unethical, sloppy. Used by brute force researchers, not thinkers. No place in proper science. Krogan use of humans, unsurprising.
So she says them using human subjects for experiments is wrong. Makes Cerberus seem like a good idea, but Cerberus does tests like this on their own human people. Did you use Krogan subjects in your tests?
I imagine you had to do some live subject testing while developing the new genophage.
No, unnecessary. Limited tests to simulations, corpses, clone tissue samples. High-level tests on Varan. No tests on species with members capable of calculus. Simple rule, never broke it.
Hmm. Why not Varan?
Wouldn't something native to T'Chanka work better? Varan, maybe?
Oh, for them to
yes.
Do it, yeah.
Yes, human experiments strictly high-level, concept testing. Native T'Chanka fauna likely used later in development stages. Wise to delay use of Varan until necessary. Powerful bite.
Yeah, those are pretty nasty. What are the nature of these experiments?
What can you tell about their experiments from looking at the body?
Position of tumors suggests deliberate mutation of adrenal pineal glands, modifying hormone levels, counterattack on glands hit by genophage. Clever.
Huh. Clever. That sounds bad.
Do you think they're close to curing the genophage?
Can't say. Need more data. Conceptually sound, though. Genophage alters hormone levels. Could repair damage with hormonal counterattack.
A hormonal counterattack. Now I've heard everything. And something about human genetic diversity.
How are humans more genetically diverse?
More variable. Peaks and valleys, mutations, adaptations, far beyond other life. Makes humans useful test subjects. Larger reactions to smaller stimuli.
Is it our differing appearances?
I know we can look much different from each other, but Asari have a wide range of skin tones.
No, ignore superficial appearance, down to genetic code. Biotic abilities, intelligence levels. Can look at random Asari, Krogan, make reasonable guess. Humans, too variable to judge. Outliers in all species, of course. Geniuses, idiots. But human probability curve offers greater overall variety.
Interesting. Well, I'm stopping this. Or, we're stopping this.
Now we've got two reasons to shut this place down.
Focus on Maelon. Too late to help the dead.
Well, yeah, we can't help him. That's for sure. We came from up there, right? Some iridium. 600 of it. Here's a door.
I am the speaker for Clan Werelock Offworlders.
Howdy.
You have shed our blood. By rights, you should be dead already.
Well, we're not.
But Werelock Gold, the Chief of Chiefs, has ordered that you be given leave to flee and spread the message of our coming.
You're letting us go? Why?
Krogan don't generally let people go. What does Clan Werelock have planned?
If you walk away now, you can tell your children that you saw Clan Werelock before our blood pact conquered the stars. You think the Erd not impressive? They are pitiful! Werelock Gold will destroy them! The Solarian will cure the genophage, and Clan Werelock will spread across the galaxy in a sea of blood!
Appears they discovered Malin's work. Unfortunate.
No one else has to die here.
It doesn't have to happen like this. I can understand wanting to cure the genophage.
No, human, you understand nothing! You have not seen the piles of children that never lived. The Krogan were wronged. We will make it right, and then we will have our revenge!
Why not try diplomacy? Because you obviously are so good at it.
Half the galaxy sees the Krogan as victims. If you start a war, you'll lose their support.
We have the Blood Pack, and we have the Solarian. When our clan numbers in the millions, we will not need support. When we cure the genophage, Werelock Gold will rule all Krogan. The Krogan rebellions will become the Krogan.
You talk too much.
See? The human cannot hit a simple target.
It's not that. Check it out. He's still saying that? Etch those words on his tombstone.
Too late! Now you're dead!
Too late to avenge crap over here.
Just do the trick.
That didn't work.
On target!
They're coming around. Yeah, chaos, just the way we like it.
Yeah, right on your ass!
Ah, right on your ass! Damn, I can't shoot through the frickin' pillar here. Bye-bye.
Worthless.
Oh, he's almost dead. That was easy. That was kind of easy. I thought that was going to be harder for some reason. I am disappointed. All right. Let's get this iridium. 300 of it. You know, by now you could stop giving us the little tech tool telling us what iridium does. I'm gonna save the station, just in case.
Labs likely through there. Can smell antiseptic, hint of dead flesh.
Just get us there.
Must smell delightful. Circuit boards. 3,000 credits, nice. Weird music. Some more iridium. 500. Computer terminal.
Active console. May contain useful data. One moment. Genetic sequences. Hormone mutagens still steady. Protein chains. Live tissue. Clone tissue. Very thorough. Standard treatment factors. Avoiding scorched earth immunosuppressants to alter hormone levels. Good. Hate to see that.
You have a lot of pride in your work, don't you?
Most people wouldn't be so casual about developing a sterility plague, Mordin.
Not developing. Modifying. Much more difficult. Working within confines of existing genophage. 100 times the complexity. Errors unacceptable. Could cause total sterility. Malignant tumors. Could even reduce effectiveness. Worse than doing nothing. Had to keep Krogan population stable. 1 in 1,000. Perfect target. Optimal growth. Like gardening.
It's a little strong to say, but she'll probably say it not as harsh as this. You're a heartless killer.
Pretty it up however you like. You're talking about murdering millions.
Yeah, it's a little
no,
better.
No, murdered no one. Altered fertility, prevented fetal development of nervous system. Have killed many, Shepard. Many methods. Gunfire, knives, drugs, tech attacks. Once with farming equipment, but not with medicine.
So you were keeping it level, huh?
You're saying you were working just as hard to keep their population from falling?
Yes. Could have eradicated Krogan. Not difficult. Increased mutation to degrade genetic structure further. Chose not to.
He smiled.
Rat-eye extinction tragic. Didn't want to repeat. All life precious. Universe demands diversity.
I'm not sure I've ever seen a Solarian smile, and he just smiled. It looked kind of weird. Process. What's the process of this work?
What was it like working on the genophage modification project?
Best years of my life. Wake up with ideas, talk over breakfast, experiments all morning. Statistical analysis in afternoon, run new simulations during dinner, set data runs to cook overnight. Laughter, ego, argument, passion, galaxy's biggest problem.
Smiling
massive
again.
Resources thrown at us. Got anything we wanted.
I mean, maybe I have seen it, I've just forgotten. But it looks weird to me to see him smile. Are you still close to your team?
Do you keep in touch with your old team members?
No. All changed with deployment. Made test drop on isolated Krogan clan, hit rest of Tuchanka when results were positive. End of project. Separate ways. Watching it end, watching birth rates drop. Personal. Private. Not appropriate for team.
You've gone down in the world?
Sounds like you were pretty important. How'd you go from that to running a clinic on Omega?
Right.
Wanted to heal people. Good use of last decade. Something easy. No ethical concerns. understand rationale for modified genophage, right choice. Still, hard to sleep some nights.
What are the effects here on Tuchanka?
How can you agree with using the genophage, Mordin? Look at what happened to Tuchanka as a result.
State of Tuchanka not due to genophage. Nuclear winter caused by Krogan before Salarians made first contact. Krogan choices. Refuse truce during Krogan rebellions. Expand after Rachni wars. Splinter after genophage. Genophage medical, not nuclear. No craters from virus. Damage caused by Krogan, not Salarians, not me.
Still your fault.
The effects on Tuchanka are still your responsibility. You upgraded the virus that kept them in barbarism.
Krogan committed war crimes. Refused to negotiate. Turian defeat not complete. Krogan could have recovered, attacked again. Conventional war too risky. Krogan forces too strong. Genophage was only option. Krogan forced genophage, us or them. No apologies for winning. Wouldn't have minded peaceful solution.
That's a pretty complicated, occurrence, situation. Are you open to Krogan peace? Peace with the Krogans?
So if the Krogan banded together and formed a united government, you'd welcome that?
Yes. United Krogan saved galaxy. Destroyed Rachni. Genophage not punishment. Simply alters fertility to correct for removal from hostile environment.
Well, this is a big conversation. But we've covered it all, so let's get moving.
We're not gonna find Maelon staring at consoles. Come on.
Let's save that conversation. Supposed to go that way, so let's... Did we come from this way? Yes, we came from here. I forget during all these cutscenes. Supposed to go there, let's check in here. Oh, I've got a Krogan body.